I'm gonna wreck noobs with this one. Okay, so, and I got dead shot. Nice. Should I get double tap? No, I'll pack a punch. I'm just gonna see one go at the box just to see can I get anything good. Pack a punch, bro. That will tear them apart. Okay, I'm pack a punching the minigun. Guys, I've never gotten the minigun before. This is gonna be interesting. Okay, I think I know where the pack a punch is. It says you have to go to a series of barricades. Here is one. I hope now I won't run out of money. It's getting close. It's going close. And is this a door? Ah, no. 1,000. Okay. Let's pack a punch around here. I think I see it. Is that it? It is it. It's it, guys. Ah, yes. Okay. Would I accept this gun? What? You can't pack a punch the minigun. Dude, okay, I'm just gonna try and make like a circle so I can run around and train. Okay, so we'll get around to that. And I think this is the end of our loop. And that is the end of our loop. Damn. Alrighty then, let's go find some crawlers. Where did I leave you guys? And I see. I'm not gonna test out the minigun just yet. Boing, boing. So we'll just head over here, guys, and let's just go find some crawlies. Okay, now next round. I'm really excited to see how this is. It's bad, man. I expected that to wreck. Oh, never mind. It's good. If only I had some monkeys, it would be very handy. Do they spawn here? If they do, I'll cry. And you guys do not want to see me cry. That would be sad. As you can see, guys, this is a kind of a big map, and it's creative because it's inside in a city that's fallen from the apocalypse. And as you can see, there's like army trucks from trying to stop from trying to protect the people. But you know, of course, it did not work. So. This is actually really cool. This gun's OP. But I expected as much from the minigun, to be honest. I wish I could pack it though, because then it would just be absolutely demolishing. I think this is, oh, decimator. I thought that was called demolisher. But anyway. Sorry guys, I couldn't be joined by Nedas in the game today. I'll try and get, I guess, like, I'll try and get a hold of him tomorrow. Also, guys, what I wanted to say was that when I said yesterday I was gonna go play Payday today, I couldn't because it would just be boring with just me. So I just decided I'd wait till Nedas was available, because yeah, just because I can. And this should take about a two-parter. I think that I'm gonna split this into a two-parter anyway, because it'll be too long otherwise. Like, long videos are just boring. Okay, here they come. Hello, dudes. My friends. Wonderhog. Oh, easy. I'm gonna wait a while to. And. $800 again, boys. Lovely. I'm gonna keep this for the entire game. But I'm gonna get some other gun just to make it non-boring. And. Easy. And I think I got dead shot as well. Wait, hold on. How many rounds did it say I had to survive to? Was it 20? I think it was 20. And get 300 kills. Sure, I was nearly halfway there with the melee, so I should be almost there now. That ain't good, is right, my friend. Oh, these good. This I tried this with this before. Look at this. Easy. I might as well just run out to say hello. Hi there. I don't know why I'm so confident. I'm really bad. And where is he? Ah! 360 no scope. Oh! Easy. And it also reloads, though. Like, yeah. Easy. Nice. Alright, guys, so I'll just I'll keep fighting like this away. So. We'll just be wrecking his fools. I'll just make sure I have ammo all the time, because when you don't have ammo, things get sad. I feel I might stay here for the rest of the game, but like, it's kind of boring then, so. But I do want to complete the game. I'm independent. Is he there? Dude, you're still alive. Go home. You're a fool. I told you, you didn't get the job. Guys, just ignore me sometimes when I make no sense. Easy. Welcome to my house, kids. I'm gonna reach it. No, I'm not. Kaboom. Okay, guys, next round I'm gonna leave a few crawlers so that I can actually... Oh, crap, I'm low on ammo, aren't I? Okay, then. Let's try and savor that. So... Next round, I'm just gonna head to the box. I know it's just to see if I can get any good stuff, and then I'm gonna pack that maybe, because just snooping with the minigun is just like, it's too OP. Like, you know what I mean? It just makes this game boring, and plus I do not want to make it boring, so I want as many subs. Oh, by the way, guys, I never say it. I keep forgetting to say it. Subscribe, please. It would really help me make more videos, because I know that I have more guys to please, and it would just like put it into my head, you need to upload more, you need to upload more, bye. Oh no. Okay. Oh, okay, I'm done. No jug. I have no jug. Oh, I'm gonna be ruined if I don't get out of here. Camp in the corner. Camp in the corner, Jack. Okay, I'm dead. Okay. I'm gonna have to like go YOLO here, cause it's like YOLO Toure. Oh, will I make it? Will I make it? I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. Dude, I shot you. No. Oh, guys, I'm sorry. Oh, guys, sorry about that. Look, I'll try and come back and play it another time if I can. So, well, until next time, peace out.